the light on.
Boy, am I hungry.
Me too. Let's have supper.
Better get our cloaks on first.
Wow, after a scare like that, I could certainly use a glass of good warm milk.
Who's been sitting on my chair?
Who's been eating from my plate?
It wasn't me.
Who's been nibbling at my piece of bread?
Who's been eating my spinach?
Who's been using my fork?
Who's been cutting with my knife?
And who's been drinking out of my cup?
There must be somebody in the house.
I knew all along there was somebody here.
Come on, let's find him.
Yes, come on.
Get your lantern.
No one in this corner.
Nobody here. All clear under the table. Everybody upstairs.
Somebody's been lying on my bed.
And on mine, too.
And mine.
Maybe he's hiding under the bed.
Quick, come here. There's someone lying on my bed.
It's a girl.
It's a girl.
A beautiful girl.
How did she get here?
She's fast asleep.
Where did she come from?
She must be very tired. She's so big.
She doesn't look dangerous.
No, but what are we going to do with her? Hide! She's waking up. Where am I?
You're in our house. We're the seven dwarfs. What are your names?
I am Whitey, and the next one is Bushy.
I'm called Eddie,
and I'm called Teddy,
and this one is Freddy.
My name is Blackie.
And I am called Bim Bam, and who are you?
Yes, who are you?
My name is Snow White. My father is the king of this whole land.
Snow White.
What a beautiful name. She's a real princess who rides everywhere in a golden coach.
How did you come here?
Did you lose your way?